Are you done talking? I'd like to get this over with.
Don't worry, this won't take too long. I know how to handle petty labor disputes.
No, wait. He can fly with his hair! And he's got his own little same minions.
I feel like doing something
about that. Go get him.
Got it! Got it, Roger.
Defend.
Chill for a sec. You dudes are with me.
Oh, that's fine. Okay. Kill them. Let's summon. Oh, they've become part of my. Alright. Double team. Take care of these guys.
Everything louder.
Oh, what's going on? What's going on, Eddie?
Eddie! What is it?
Nothing. I think I just got shot in the back. Is there something stuck in there? Could you pull it out?
What's going on?
I think whatever hit you, it's gone.
Oh, snap.
Don't worry about it, Ben. I'm sure I'll feel better after I kill some guys.
Oh, she's worried about me. Sweet.
Eddie! More dudes on the way!
Which direction they coming from?
From the far side of the field! They're coming around that big guitar statue!
So, like 11 o'clock?
No, right now, man! Right now!
Wait. 11 o'clock is a direction, Mangus.
Kill them.
See that dial on your soundboard with the 12 on the top?
Go kill them. Everyone, go kill them. I'll defend this area.
Yeah, man.
So, usually in RTS, you can see from up top and be able to, kill them, kill them.
Take no prisoner!
I was just thinking that.
I did.
Stay here and look alert.
Yeah.
Alright, so, usually in RTS, you can... concentrate.
Hey, get away from Eddie.
Yeah, get with me. Oh, I gotta show you guys the double team with the girls. Basically a more powerful shot. So, in RTS there are more you can see from above. What's happening to Eddie? You'll be able to see what's going on from above.
9 o'clock!
It's actually pretty important. Oh, that's lying right.
Who are you? What's wrong with your head?
He can basically do everything I can do. Okay. Everyone go defend that.
Everything in that general direction must die!
Get away from my merch booth. Get away from my merch booth.
We need a bassist out here to heal the wounded.
Oh, I can help you. Yeah. Oh, there's no attacks. My intensity right here. Defend this area.
Never going back.
Oh, yeah.
Right.
Okay, I'm all rested up. Ready to go.
Kill these guys.
Hey, you guys ditch ass.
Oh.
Look what they're wearing.
Scumbags!
Scumbags.
12 o'clock!
Here they come.
Destroy!
Oh, no, defend. Defend, don't destroy. Defend.
Defend
here. Okay. I know I'm not talking a lot, guys, but this is all really important. Let's see. Die. Ophelia's there. Alright, I'm gonna show you guys this double. Oh, snap. Okay. Yes. Where's...
Did Lion White teach you a voice? Lion White forces! 3 o'clock!
Send this with your lives.
Okay, I'm all rested up, ready to go.
Freeze!
And...
Check right.
Okay. I don't want to need more attackers. I want more headbangers and razor girls.
You should be ashamed of yourself.
Where's Lars? I want to double team Lars. There he is. What's this double team card? Oh no, what happened? Did he die? Oh crap.
That feels great.
I am not gonna die. Here we go. Oh, the fans! Fans are reviving me. Oh. Okay. Come on, guys, defend this area.
Eviscerate!
Where the fuck have you guys been? Let's do this.
Oh, jeez. This looks bad. I see a lot of dudes, Eddie. 11 o'clock!
Alright. Time to throw in some solos, because that's obviously what we need here. There's more Thunderhogs. Alright. Solos. Everyone come to me. Everyone on my position.
Get over here right now!
Damn it!
We did it!
Alright. We obviously need... We don't need more people. We just need... strategy. Come here!
Eddie! Those jerks killed our merch booth!
Son of a bitch.
Someone not...
Not to worry. Gotta go play the fan tribute again and win them back.
Where's everybody? They're all dead, that's what's going on.
I think we need more men.
Yeah. Done with getting more men.
Sure.
Fucking the Razor Girls are kicking our ass.
Follow me.
Gotcha.
Lay wait.
Kill them all.
Sure.
You've got to be kidding me. I guess this is brutal mode. Holy fuck. Alright, let's see if I can do anything over here. I can't double team the stage yet. Okay.
Oh no!
Yes!
Alright, that was pretty cool. Kill everything over there. I'm gonna summon my friends.
We need a bassist out here to heal the wounded.
Alright, kill them. We don't have enough load for the basis.
Ass kickers unite!
There you go, little guys. Yeah, I'm gonna reclaim this booth. It was a lot harder than I remember
it
being.
We need a bassist out here to heal the wounded.
Yeah, shut up.
like that? There's more where that came from.
Oh, I did it, guys. Oh, that was much harder than I remember it being.
Oh, enough. I've never liked this town anyway. I don't know what's gotten into you, Lars, but I know one thing. You will regret what you've started here.
Shut up, pussy. So that's General Lion White, guys. Royal asshole. So that was fun.
For too long, we have lived in pits, waiting for good fortune to trickle down to us. But our days of waiting are over. We will not sit here and let Lionwhite decide what happens next. We will gather up this great army and take it on the road.
Swag.
We will march on Lionwhite and free every man, woman, and child in that city. And
bitch.
Then we will bring it crashing to the ground.
Yes. How inspiring. Good thing I led everything.
So you're like one of them handy types, I take it.
Pack her up quick. I'll be back soon and we'll hit the road.
Copy that.
I'm a roadie. So that's the portable stage. Oh man, guys. That was quite the episode. It is my portable stage. This is how we hit the road. Alright, you guys... keep getting target practice. What's up,
Fun battle, you? Didn't you think?
Eddie, this is the army I always dreamed we'd have. I can't believe it's finally coming together.
I know, right?
Is there something in my team?
Alright, that will be the episode, I guess, guys. That was quite a rush. First, I'm going to check at the Motor Forge real quick, and then... oy vey. Then we'll hit the road.
You're still alive. Comes in many flavors.
Alrighty, I got the Bloodlust, guys. This new axe. Basically, the more I kill, the more damage it does. So, I'll see how it goes. I liked having the Razor's Edge, but I feel like this is better. So, that'll be all for this episode, guys. It was quite the episode. Got my ass handed to me.
Okay, see you later, Guardian.
Go fucking nuts!
To finish things off, I want to cut to... Before we hit the road, first of all, take down General Lion White, I want to show you guys more heavy metal type covers, because I missed a lot. I thought I showed you guys a lot, but hold on. Alright, I want to thank you guys for watching this close to failure of an episode of Brutal Legends by Fan of the Gaming. If you want to see me hit the road and bring this entire concert and my army on the road to take down General Lionwhite and eventually Emperor Diviculus, who hasn't really shown up much, stay tuned and subscribe. This has been nice.